bona ba yisu le kan ni report aka agba ha group se pe lo aru agba ha individual se ni your group se kati is I guess an individual se ni your group sa be le ni bi ni ya no lo kati na kan ji sa ni e be sa ni wo wo for for ya ni 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 mo fe mo ni be ne ku ni e akala wo lo ya to ne me me te na ka me te a me ya aka independent kati e a fait group pour me que general independent group mo fait mon yo ni be group pour ni e ni ta group pour na que ba ko ni chimo a shi mo fait mon ni pas bon ni ke ba de independent e ni a join group pour ni ni a join
ni je ne peux plus ne mon ni non ni ou ya que ya pe no ga na gnu chu ma bi chu de e wona ke ma ya pe ne e hia ko ha do en ko ona ni wo meni mu wo ta wo fi ni ne wo fi ni ne as
umbrella boy
umbrella organization ka pe ni yo yo pe no ni heritage bi fi yo ke no wo ba fi ye wo fi wo ni de ba wo ba shake hands ni wo ke fi ni chu mo ko be no
There are legal definitions of many belong to find so many definitions for individuals. For groups, we write about 1,000 pages. No way, because we have rights and responsibilities. Sanitation. Your problem is, you can't treat an individual as a group. But if you want to take on board many, group, alone for whatever reason. If I don't manage, normally you many just decide not to join a group. Because who wants to go together and they decide not to join the group, and then it's a big fight. Well, she came for your show, they were coming, they like you said, let's form an international individual group. They don't have to meet, they don't have to have executive, but they all belong to a group and they'll be recognized as a group of individuals. Kuni athletes are like that. The second thing, we have a form of our activities. For the level, we have a forum. Everything that we done here will be put on the forum and they will see it. So once we have the whole group as individuals, and then we'll hear the other groups, legally definition, everything, everybody will now be treated as a group. And then this problem is solved and they don't have it
anymore. Alors, tu m'as dit que 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 tu m'
Membership there now for the moment until we come up with something else which is better. First of all, many of you here, I'm a bad group. Many of you here, I'm a group. Okay. Now, in honey, exercise, just to make a point. And the point is this, there was never a discussion about an European group for individuals. It was an European group for groups. Now, the discussion in the panel, we've considered the individual membership issue. And whichever way you will consider, we've come to the conclusion can we allow the individuals join as bona fide members? Members need rights like everybody else. We're going to destroy what it is that we are trying to achieve. It simply won't work. But what we have done is to recognize the fact that some people, for some reason, will not have the benefit of being part of a group. Nevertheless, because of the way what structure or constitution, the way we are feeling, they will be encouraged to join groups. Now, beyond that, if still they are not able to join groups that are existing already, they will also be encouraged to form new groups so they can be part of what it is that we are doing. We also made provision elsewhere in the constitution where the groups would go looking for individuals and bring them in and make use of our talent, our contribution. On this note, on this point, I like to think you always have the opportunity where in most organizations, the groups still continue to support the group and form new groups so that the dream that we have in terms of Nina, and that is how or why the constitution is structured in that way. It's so important that every Katangwe Nyo, Niyo Irope, is an Enamuko, Ni Kefite, Ni Amelinyo, Amatao Me, Koko Me, Name Kefita, Name Pan, Woman, Ni Biahi. Bona fe ni ka mchu na ka ni chumo e ka bala ke shi ame kometo pe ame ta na ame chu jogo ni chumo e ja ke jogo ni chumo die mo kome pe chu cha o ma ni aba ke so ba o ba te ke break it here
Thank you.
will not join a group can still find people to turn up and say, Adeshinechu, we are representing the rest of the world who are not part of the NNA. Does it make sense?
Yes, yes.
How about that?
Those people should represent them.
Okay. It does make sense, but again, let's say, I think it's very, very important. That's the reason why I've stood up. Well, let's imagine our representative councillor is meeting. At this moment in time, we have about 20 people. I think there will be more, 22 people around this table. There's a representative council meeting. And two people turn up, just two individuals who are representing nobody. They want to sit there because they say they're representing all independent Kadambwe people. Remove them, they can only be removed by their members. But while they sit around the table, the rest of the group say, Akeshi, they don't like their presence there. They have to tell their group. Not them. They cannot be removed until the group that sent them there have decided that they can no longer come. Unless you go the number of people writing to the organization to say who are not members of groups, to say Akeshi Nation, those two things to be taken away, they will remain there. They will always be able to come back and look at, to come in and have a look at what's going on. Now, we made provision for the NINEM, by the way, for those of us who were many were in 3 years. It's a mention at this point that we'll go back there, we'll put a break to this again. And those sources should be legitimate places asking them. So please use those provisions in the constitution because it says quite clearly if you want money, admission fees, membership subscription, programs and activities. Come on, Philip, we'll be in this morning now.